Hello. But the problem is I'm not big on Town of Salem. That's more Eric's speed, and I've seen how frustrated Eric gets anyways. Yeah, so but today I'm just planning on doing more chilling, more Stardew Valley. It's been really crap weather here, so it just really put me in a bit of a funk. I kind of wanted to do some GTA, but I'm also waiting for for Moist to download the damn game so we can do some heist together. But oh well. I'll just do chill games while the weather here is shit. And I don't think it's gonna get sunny up until Saturday, I think. Something like that. Oh well. Also did a little bit of editing of my layout so that I have a little bit better screen space here. Let's see if I can. Is it on? What help if I mute the damn? Is it working? Nope, there we go. Hey, pudding boxes. It's sunny but cold, yeah. I think we're just going back to a little bit of a cold snap. But well. Right, take care, y'all. Stay safe out there. Yeah, I did beat New Vegas. It was a really good ending to that stream. Now I'm just chilling playing these games. If I can. I bet you I'm gonna get lots of money tomorrow. This game. So, how are you today, putting boxes? Just came here to chill and relax. How the hell does one do bees? Time to look at bees. Got any fun plans for the day, or just end of the day for you? Okay, so bees are just time-based. Oh, working? What kind of job do you do, if I may ask? Not really. There's not really any end game to this. There is a bit of a like a closer to the end goal, if that makes sense. Basically, after year three, it's your spoilers, by the way. Your grandfather's spirit comes back and says, "Oh yeah, how are you doing with the farm?" And then, based on what you've done, it kind of tallies a score for you. I need maple seeds. How much is it for a house expansion? Yeah, so right now I'm still in like the first, sorry, the second season of the first year, summer, and I'm just chilling. This game is all about like taking it easy. I really need to get rid of this damn thing. Much clay do I have? I just wish there was a better way to get clay in this game. I'm doing really hot. Absolutely toasty. Nah, though in reality, the weather around my place is really foggy and cold right now. So it just kind of put me in another mellow mood. Oh, what's this? Interesting. Totally forgot about this. The bathhouse, huh? There's nothing really over here. Unless there's something here. Nope. The fuck is this? I wonder what that is. Out of the fucking way, Maru. Oh, jeez. What to make, what to make, what to make. Thank you. I can build a shed. Nice. I think my next thing is going to be probably a coop, but I should build another silo eventually. So how are you doing today, Shiro? Do you prefer Shiro or do you prefer Zog? Hey, unicorns. Is it to upgrade it? 5, okay. Wow, there's actually been quite a people in the stream today. Always appreciate the support, guys, no matter what it takes. Or no matter what form it takes, I mean. So there's no world conquest genocide route in this game? Technically yes, but that's a mod. That train I found earlier, apparently there's a mod that, like, you can put people in front of it and it just kind of removes them from the game. I really want to get that greenhouse unlocked eventually. Once it gets to fall, I'm just going to be making hella bank. One of these days, my cat is gonna suffocate himself. He keeps falling asleep on his face. Oh, hell yeah. Wait, did I do the... Okay, I could do pepper. Look at the golds on them. Ooh, I should probably save. Can I make a wine cask? That's preserves. I guess not yet. I will need one for wine. Making hella bank. Alright, let's figure out what seeds we can get. So for those who just came in, are you guys having a good day so far? Let me in. Thank you. Right, I need to get these. So I can't stay long, but in the time I have, I can update you on the SCP board. Sure, go ahead. do gotta say, this music really puts you in a good mood. We've added 049 to the game. Scientists have his SCP item. Map building? Oh, building. Map building is successful. And I found out how this as current SCPs work for the time being. Nice. So you're about halfway to alpha testing then. Ooh, hella clay. Oh, it had to be right in front of her. Oh. I didn't see her behind that damn tree. Well, I hope your unicorns. I hope your playtesting goes well. How's the volume mixing, by the way? I did try to raise my volume a bit just to make myself a little bit more clear. I'm hoping that worked out. Nice. You know, I really should be fishing, but this, if there's one thing I hate in oh, but the game is slightly too loud. Okay. I'll turn it down. Volume, volume, volume. Alright, hopefully that's good. Photoshop is one of those weird things to learn. So I'm thinking, now that things have picked up a little bit, in terms of viewership, I might do chat games in the future. The one time I did chat games, nobody showed up, and to be honest, that was a little bit disheartening, but it's whatever now, summer. Yeah, I'll just throw these out. And then, really nice. Hella bank. Making that dosh. have a strong urge to put it all on corn. Alrighty. Ooh, we have a melon. Melons. Was that not? I guess it's not ready yet. I need to figure out what to do for my game. Do I make more rooms? Add more cards? Focus on how to build a more viable map? Do map first. Map and rooms. What to do. You know what? I'll do one quick lap. See if I can find anything. And then, oops, probably should grab some food. Right off the bat, a stupid ghost. Come on, aim left. Non-SCP rooms. Maybe traps? Self-defenses? Come on. That was a close one. Yeah, a room where you have to draw a card and scan a UPC code that takes you right to Rickroll. Nice. Ooh, Omni-Geode. Thank you. Fuck, I hate these ice caves now. I have no clue what that spooky past is, but good luck with it. We mean spooky pasta. I must miss something. Or I forgot. Freaking bats. Oh, it's you mean creepy pasta? That's yeah. SCP can be or is more creepy pasta than anything, but there's a lot of non creepy pasta. Ugh. God, I hate this. Just give me a stare. Fucking finally. Oh god. All right. Make sure you guys hydrate and eat and feed yourselves and whatnot. I don't want you to, like, sit around and starve just because you're watching exhilarating Stardew gameplay. Motherfucker. Oh, there's a thing right there. Man, I'm stupid. Oh, hell no. You know what? Screw it. What did I get? Ooh. Do I want? This does 4 to 10. Templar's Blade would be fun. You know, I'll come back tomorrow when I have sold all my goods. Hopefully I'll have 4,000. Get myself a nicer sword. Actually, you know what? I should go to the beach quickly, see if I can pick up any last worms. Jeez, that spooked me. Just that big black mass flying overhead of me. I should buy a new cell, though. Roots platter. God, I really want those blueberries soon. That's that. Nice. Wild honey. Do I need that for anything? No. But do I need it for artisan bundle? I always just miss it. Oh, it does work. Cool. Jelly. I guess I can do with a preserves jar. Cheese. Oh, right, the oh shit, the festival. Please tell me I have something good on standby. Oh, this flickers every time I'm hovering over something that's needed. I'll throw in a salmon berry. That should work. So for those still watching, how's the overhead layout? Does it help to see the game a bit better? Where's old cranky man? There he is. Boy, I love him. Stay still if I start dancing. I don't dance. This game sucks. Oh. Still no blueberries. Oh, but I did get tomato. Nice. Ooh, actually decent quality tomato. Ooh, it's also a high quality pepper. What's a preserve jar? Wood, stone, coal. Blueberry and melon. Actually, where the hell am I going? I'm gonna... So I should probably head to the hammer guy so you can do my geodes. She's not over there. Thank you. Hey, Shiro. So, what's your food? Oh, that does sound good. I haven't had a rice in about like a week and a half, 2 weeks. But fuck, you know what's good? Oh, butter chicken. Oh, I love butter chicken. Ray Goldwar from Trash. No, actual butter chicken. It's a really nice sauce. I think it's Indian in nature or Middle Eastern, somewhere around there. Let me see if I can pull up a picture of it. Oh, it's Indian. Okay. But it's like this, it's like a spiced sauce, but it's not like too spicy. Well, that really doesn't help. Okay, let's try window. It's like this. This is the good stuff. Like if I would definitely recommend going off and trying some of this. You could, well, I'm in Canada, but like you can usually just get like jars of butter chicken sauce, chop up some chicken, chop up some bacon, and oh my God, it's good stuff. Yeah, I think it's related to tikka masala, and I believe it uses tikka masala as a spice. No, what's like, I'll be quite frank with you. I do not like spice. I am of the purview that you should not incinerate your mouth to taste things. But if it has like a tinge of spice that tastes good, that's good too. But that's of course that's just my opinion. People are free to do what they want with their. I'm not going to finish that sentence. But yeah, no, it's butter chicken. Oh, spice nicely. Spicely. Lol, I was offered free pizza for eating a Carolina Reaper. Let's just say I had free pizza. Oh Lord, why would you do that to yourself, man? Jeez, dude. I mean, you're a braver man than I. Well, sorry. Let me. You're a braver person than I. I don't know what pronoun you prefer. Apologies for that. Should have asked. Yeah, let's throw this out. I was gonna say, people are free to do what they want with their own mouths. Ooh. Double harvest. 1196, nice. Worst pizza ever? Oh, probably because you incinerate your mouth and you can't taste the damn thing. Melon. Alrighty. Oh, I forgot to sell this painting. Can't sell that painting. I should really set up some more maple trees. You know what? I'll take this. I want to sell it anyways. And now we can put the melon up there. Awesome. Wait, how do you make lightning rods? Iron. Oh, I need forging six. Oh, well. I need better snacks. Yeah, unfortunately, I need level 6 foraging, and I'm only at level 5. Why isn't my mining higher? Or my farming? One more for blueberry. I'm hoping that it's the tomorrow that I get the blueberries finally. Once I start getting into cranberries, then. Jesus Christ. I'm actually gonna do one quick check to see what I need for the better. Star. Dew Valley. Fertilizer. Deluxe fertilizer. Or what's quality fertilizer? Oh, it's level 9 for quality? Jeez. Iron. So slow with these damn levels. Sure, go ahead. fast, you gotta stop on a turn. Yeah, that's good. Geode. That slime almost went through that rock. God, I can't wait to be able to get rid of those friggin' ghosts. These frickin' slimes. And here comes a bat, too, of course. Finally. Are you kidding me? My goodness. Are you kidding me? Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Where's the exit? That's not the exit. I know, I know. I'm running, I'm running. Get in bed, get in bed, get in bed, get in bed. And sleep. Nice. Oh, I accidentally woke my kitty up. Oh no. Pancakes. Blueberries. Money tonight. You know, just keep this to the side. You know what? See, I'm gonna be making serious bank when I come to cranberry season. I think also this completes my bundle for summer. Yes.
Yay.
Coal. Not even any good coal. Just one. Have you ever played Animal Crossing? Only New Horizons, but I burnt out of that really quickly. To be honest, I'm not trying to bash on people who like Animal Crossing, just I find it to get really stale really quickly. Yeah, basically. My friends all play, and more power to them, just burnt out way too stupidly quick. Alrighty. I actually want to make a preserves jar now, so I need wooden, stone, and coal. Wood, stone, coal. Right, thank you. I just gotta figure out where I want to put it down. I'll just put it down here for now. It's been a while. Why are bots such an annoyance, my goodness. These two back, this. I wish there was a way I could sell these. Actually, I can. Should probably water my cat. Why shouldn't I? How much bank we thinking? 10,000, 20,000. $14,000, you thinking? All right, let's see if there's anything on TV. Queen of Sauce. I already saw that. And the verdict is... Oh, almost straight sevens. But good enough. Less bank than I was hoping, but at least it's still a good amount. I believe mushrooms are the way to go. quality? Just standard sprinkler. Okay. Honey. Five viewers, nice. Wait, how long have I been streaming for? An hour and 42, nice. Hopefully that raises my average a bit. Currently 2 out of 3 for the affiliate. For the average viewership, I mean. For the longest time, it just sat at like 1.2 because only like one person silently watched me. I mean, I'm more to that, but it's just... I like to have affiliate because, truth be told, there's some emotes coming soon. Elim, no! Elim, no! Idiot. You can't step on the keyboard. I love him to bits, but god, he's stupid as hell. I'm so sorry. Either way, I forgot to say, I appreciate you guys for stopping by and just sitting here, talking, conversing, what have you. By the way, Shiro, I apologize for not contacting you. I'm drawing a blank on what we should collab together on. Besides my brother and a few friends, I've never actually collabed with actual strangers before. You know what I mean? If you think of anything, just feel free to shoot me a message. Actually, how much do I have? Let's see if I can get some clay somewhere. And then, if I don't find any clay, I'll get to work on a new. But I see you don't like. Oh! Why didn't I think of that? Sure, but did you want to start like a new farm or? See, why not? Let me just 50. I think my brain just shit out. What was I talking about? Yeah, I think in the end it would be better if we did a new farm. And we can just chill, talk, and do whatever. Did you want to wait till after you got your avatar? There you are. Am I four? Hallelujah, four. Do you have somebody doing a commission for you with your avatar? Sense. All right. No worries. Let's see. What's today? Today is Thursday, Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Tomorrow is Thursday. Might be difficult. Because the one day for sure I know is Saturday. Because I have a stream event that I'm doing with a local LARPing chapter that I'm with. I'm not entirely sure. What day do you think would work best for you? If I can't sell this thing, I'm selling it. Or I'm trashing it. I usually stream these and these times it's basically like evening for me, so it should work like every day for the most part. Okay. 'Cause yeah, I want to try to stream like around 11 to 1. That's where I'm most free. Just after my morning chores and before any evening chaos. Excuse me, sorry. How about we do it Friday? That way, tomorrow I'll do something a little bit more chaotic to get me out of the mellow groove, and then we can go back straight into Stardew, so I'm not burning myself out. I want this Templar's blade, but I don't know if I should. You know what? I make enough money with the. Was I not able to sell my slingshot? If you want to like more specific time, I'm located near Toronto. Out of curiosity, Shiro, and I feel free to tell me off. Whereabouts are you? Like what country? Did I water this morning? Yes, I think I did. Actually, I have enough energy to chop a few more trees down. It is 113 right here. So about one, a 110-ish. Day 16 of summer. Oh, wait, you're in Sweden? So it's 12, it's past midnight where you are? Okay. How the hell did I water this? Try to keep that in mind whenever I'm scheduling something with you. Do I prefer maple syrup or sugar syrup? Maple. But you gotta have a little bit of butter flavor in the maple. Though if you really want a truly interesting drink, mix maple, like true maple syrup into milk. Might be too sweet for some people, but it's really good. I need lots of wood. Lots of stone. What am I missing? Coal and iron. Personally, I would rather. The difference is that I think the best way to describe it is that the sugar syrup is more overly sweet, and the maple syrup has a more earthy flavor to it. I think that's the best way to describe it. I'd recommend trying it out yourself one day. Even if you just have to like custom order it from the internet, straight from Canada land. Salad for. I can't get salad first. Oh boy. Actually, let's go to the beach, but let's go this way. Oh, yeah, no, that makes sense. Hey, maybe if you and I are ever Twitch famous, I'll bring you a bottle. I'll just hide it in my coat, sneak it around the border. If there's any TSA agents listening, that was a joke. Vermont produces more maple syrup than Canada. I highly doubt that. It could be like pine tar and whatnot as well that they're trying to classify as maple syrup. But maple syrup is like the OG good stuff. I hope so, Shiro. I just need some goddamn clay. That, and if you ever come to Canada near me, I'll take you to some place that has good poutine. Like real OG good poutine. Can I just farm? Guess not, maybe. Ugh, give me something useful. If Canada didn't have Quebec, then it would. Huh. I'm not gonna put my foot in my mouth about first saying anything, but there's always an ongoing feud between Quebec and the rest of Canada, basically, especially Quebec and Ontario. I guess it just boils down to a lot of ancient history, and like I know. It's like, you know what? No, that's a whole nother tangent for a different day. Yeah, Quebec does. Quebec, Northern Ontario, and who else? Ooh, preserves. The nice thing about Canada is that it's like a variety of different things. Like Alberta is known for its beef. Ontario is known for its milk. Quebec is known for its maple syrup. Maritimes are of all their fish. The BC is known for its fruit. Trust me, you haven't had good Canadian lobster until you've gone to the Maritimes, which is unfortunate to say because I've never been to the Maritimes and I've just heard really good things. Chanterelle is not. Isn't North American lobster crayfish though? Crayfish is only in rivers and lakes. Lobster is an oceanic thing. Nice mahogany tree. One thing I've always wanted to try is like those Louisiana crayfish fries or whatever. Like where they just dump a bunch of spices and crawfish into a pot with some vegetables. That always sounds good to me. I'm not sure if you guys could tell, but I'm a little bit of a foodie. I like trying different things. The only thing I know for sure that I've never liked is cabbage rolls. For some reason, I just can't stand cabbage rolls. But then again, I don't think I've ever had like a good one, I think. But I'm fine with like other cabbage things like coleslaw and cabbage and sauerkraut. I've actually made my own sauerkraut. It's really nice. Construct. Do I want this? Kildomar? Did I say that right? Is that it's like a hard A or is it like an ah? Do I do it? Oh, I botched it. Oops. Apologies. I want to learn like other languages. I don't wanna like. Or was the no to the barn? I don't know what I want to do. On one hand, I want to get like all the stuff done so I can get my greenhouse. But on the other hand, I should be saving up for cranberries. Ah, you know what? This is a much better thing in the long run. See, there's gonna be a thing here. Sweden and like Denmark are the only countries with the I believe Germany also has Germany, Switzerland and Austria also have the umlauts over them. Thing is, I don't know how to exactly pronounce the A with the circle above it. I know that the A with the umlaut has like a hard A sound, like. Okay, that's really creepy. O, I believe, is like an ooh sound. Every time I come up that staircase, I overshoot it. Which one was it? This one? I should probably. Oh, I need maple syrup for that. Yeah. Oh, but brighter. Here, actually, let's go to the magical Google Translate. Coal.
Coal dolmer.
So coal? What type of games do you like? Well, I really like strategy games. My all-time favorite strategy, but I'm basically into the games for like the narrative and the gameplay. If a graphics suck, the graphics suck. There's no way around that. Let's see, my top five games I've got to be Homeworld for number one, Xenoblade Chronicles 2 for number two, XCOM 2 for number three. Super Mario 64 for number four, and probably Wind Waker for number five. Oh, right, I forgot the jam. Here's the jam. Jam goes in artisan, I think. Nice. Right, so if I get a pig, a goat, and a cow, I should be good. Oh, excuse me, sorry. How about you? That's in this to everybody in chat now. What kind of games do you guys like? open world games are fun. Alright, now that I've actually done that, I'm gonna clear out this area a bit more. Top 5, Guild Wars 2, Monster Hunter World, Terraria, Divinity Original Sin, Path of Exile. Not too bad. Good. I always enjoy it when people have like a varied taste in things. I went to college for video game development, so I'd rather see people enjoy everything than get stuck on one game like League of Legends or something. Not that there's anything inherently wrong about League of Legends, just people just get stuck on it way too easily. Alright, so I can do that and then make a path up there. I really should have leveled everything down one. We'll go up. There we go. Yeah, it's one of the reasons why I stopped playing it way back when is because I felt like people, even when I was playing like just versus computers, people were just like, if you don't do this, you're the spawn of Satan kind of thing. Cool. Looks like I've done this well. I guess it's just terrain then. I'm able to do one more. Nah. Now that I've nicied up my farm a bit, it looks better. Once spring rolls around, I'll fix over there a bit more. I think I've done everything I need to today. I just see that? That my cat just teleported inside? So I'm just looking at my phone. I did see that. He did teleport inside. I did see a putty tat. Blueberry season again. Nice. All right. I think I've set up enough maple trees that I can get gratuitous amounts of maple syrup. Maple syrup leads to bees, bees leads to honey. Honey leads to bike. Interact with it, but what is back here? Welcome back. Not that you missed much. We just got a load of blueberries, so we're gonna be making bank tonight. Though I do need to. Looks like everything is nice and orderly. Got enough for some trees. I need to water the cat. I do want to see how much the honey sells for. Is it rainy tomorrow? Clear and sunny. Shit. Well, I bought this sword and I haven't friggin' used it yet. I guess my next aspect would be to grab I can't help but think of how much easier this game would be with multiple people. I didn't see if the traveler was here. Yeah, I'm fine with sharing money. I am Canadian after all. Can't wait to get the iridium sprinkler, so. All right, what kind of hat you got? Oh, yes. We got another silo, boys. Hell yeah. I'm glad I'm getting double yields on foraging. Wonder if I can use a flower on this though. And finally, now time to get my salad. I wonder what her four heart is. Probably back at her apartment or something. You know, I think my next thing I'm gonna upgrade is probably my pickaxe. Probably. Guess I didn't make enough good crops this time around. Thank you. All right, you know what? Let's go back into the mine, make some money. Are you guys enjoying the stream so far? Be a lucky day. Oh, it feels so good to do that much damage to that ghost. I just wanted to make sure like the stream quality was good, you know? As much as I want it to be chill, I also want people to be like flat out bored. I think, all in all, I made a good purchase with that, the Templar sword. So at least I'm not struggling much anymore. What do you mean, what's that doorway looking thing? Oh, are you talking about like in the corner of the cave? Are you talking about like up here? Unfortunately, just decoration. This. It's useless, that's what it is. That's where this really cool cave. Bone fragment. Okay. And I'm just making a runaway with this. Yeah, I totally agree. At least I'm not stuck stranded slashing things for hours on end. You know, if I could actually hit things with it. Nice. Yeah, although I'm not going to do anything with it yet, just yet until I get a duplicator. Because usually what people do is when they build a cellar for their house, they just use it to put wine and whatnot in. I fill that room completely with duplicators and have it going off with diamonds. Because diamonds sell for 750 a piece, I think. On one hand, I could use that to really, on the left, I can really use to grind out iridium. But on the other hand, now you know what? Talking about made me think. I think I need another chest soon. Damn. That looks like a good barn, right? Into town. I'll put this here. How much is it for an animal? Think of as anything else I need to do. Hurry up.
I think I'm getting fatigued now.
Oh, lordy, lordy. Thank you. I think by the end of the day tomorrow, I'm gonna close off the stream. Yeah, clay, woo! What's next on the calendar, anyways? So I think I harvested on the 18th. So I have one, two, possibly. Yeah, I have at best two more loads of blueberries. Just if you guys see me wanting to buy something with the money next time, please, please stop me from doing so. Why can't I do it back there? Oh crap. Okay, what the hell's back there? Bye. Cat, you concern me. And here, I thought I was doing a bunch of good planning. Nope. Cat's in the way again. Might as well head off and deposit the winter root. Just need a snow yam and a crocus now. Actually, did I? All right, final day of the stream. Damn, nice. Yeah, just final day. How long have I been streaming now? Maki, nice. So does anybody have any plans for the rest of the day? Sleep, make the SCP board game. All good things to do on the rest of the day. especially sleeping. Man, I feel that. Christ. A cow. Alright, I need a name for the cow. First one to give me a name, I'm naming the cow. Alright. First on my list is milkers. Odd name for a cow. Alright, by the way, I do that with every kind of animal. If there's an animal that or something that needs naming, I usually throw it up to the chat. I not meant to grab that. All right. What's my plans for today? Well, first of all, going to go get something to eat, hopefully. Gonna take a shower. Probably relax and watch my. Oh no, Moist isn't streaming today. I'll probably watch a movie or something then. Maybe just a comedy. What am I to do now? I guess I go foraging. Oh. Wait, how do I get milk from the cow? Oh, you almost forgot to do something this stream. Oh, I know it's coming. Well, one of two things, actually. There you go. The other thing I was expecting was the salt. Thanks, unicorns. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Alrighty, well, I greatly appreciate it regardless. Oh, you. Right, for those who have played Stardew Valley, what's your guys' favorite character? I know I gave my answer last stream, but I don't think I ever asked chat. Willy's a good character. See, I thought those were Pokemon selling me hats. Oh, you know what? I know what my next goal is. That kind of was, okay, it did. Terraria slime. Huh. Man, I can't wait to get a horse. Oh wait, the horse isn't random chance anymore. You have to have the stable. Right. Oh wait, I need like 300 or something, don't I? Nah, you know what? There's really not much to do. Garden work, what's your gardening? I need a salad. That's always a respectable garden. What kind of garden though? Like a vegetable garden, flower garden, herb and spice, weed. Small flower. Nice. Always respectable. Yeah, salad can wait another day, I guess. Alrighty. I guess that's it for me today. Oh boy. Oh right, I forgot other places aren't like Canada. Day 22 of summer. Oh boy. I'm just gonna take a quick look out. Probably gonna Alt F4. Ooh, blueberries. Anyways. It's the end of the. Sorry, my brain just shot off. Jeez. Yeah, weed is legal in Canada. But yeah, it's the end of the stream, so thanks everybody for watching. Let's see if there's anybody I can raid, any friends. Seem to be. You know what? Let's raid Whisper VR again. I did it yesterday, but not well. Thanks to everybody for being here. And thanks for the compliment, Shiro. Tomorrow, hopefully be a bit chaotic. I'm thinking maybe GTA or I might download Fallout 4, maybe. We'll see. Hey, and good news for the first stream in a long time. We haven't had any dropped frames. Yeah. So, guys, stick around. We're gonna raid Whisper. And hope everybody has a good rest of the day.